sure most of you have probably experienced. It's probably set back in your mind and you never really brought it up front as to where you could see really what was going down. To stare and stare. Have you ever rode the bus, the subways, the trains? People tend to just be that by themselves, although there's a large crowd. Well, maybe this might break it down. You'll understand, what's up?